In today's video, I'll be teaching you how to hide your desktop icons on Windows. Right-click on your desktop and go to View. Uncheck the Show Desktop Icons option. All of your desktop icons will now be hidden.